Although we think it'll never happen to us, traffic crashes are a leading killer and crippler. We can't always prevent our involvement in an accident, but what happens to us during a crash is something we can control if we buckle our seatbelts. As of January, only 40% of drivers and front seat passengers were complying with Ohio's mandatory safety belt law. The more you know, the more you'll want to buckle up in Ohio.